exactly how to change PDF viewer on any Android phone. So suppose you have somehow mistakenly clicked on any PDF file and then tap on something and tap on always. Now what you are finding is how to fix this. Now you want to use any other PDF app. So how you can do this? So this is exactly what I'm going to show you. So for this particularly, you have to get into your mobile phone settings, whether you have Android, Samsung, Motorola, Huawei, OnePlus, any smartphone. Simply get into mobile phone settings first. Here tap and scroll down and select apps or app list where all the apps are listed. Right now in this option, before I go ahead, make sure you hit the like and subscribe button. Now simply scroll down in this section. Now select any PDF viewer which is available on your device. So as you remember, I have shown you that I just click on Google Drive and set is always. Now either you can select Google Drive or any PDF viewer that you have recently installed. So for example, we are selecting Google Drive. So as you can see, this is the Google Drive. Simply tap on this app. Now it is set as default. Now simply as you come to here, there is an option of set as default in the default section. So there is an open by default thing. As you can see, this is a open by default and clear default. Simply tap on this clear default. Now let me show you how it works. Now again getting into the file manager document and opening again the PDF. Now as you can see, we got the option to open with. Now you can select all these apps or any one of these apps. So this is how you can do it. Now in the same manner, you can select OneDrive or something like that. So this is how you can do it. I hope you found the video helpful. Make sure you hit the like button.